14, outscoring Portland in the third. Wallace right to the rim. Roy over Dirk. After checking the video, Roy for the lead, banks it in. 84-82. With Roy. Three on the clock. Roy, step back. Roy, no. Kid, remember, no timeouts. Here's Terry. No. Portland wins. Game four.
And more than the Lakers. Lob under the court. Look out.
One to spin and go. And just throw it up and let Dwight throw it down.
In fact, Kobe and Dwight together, 36 of the last 36 for the Lakers. Bryant, picked by Dwight. Kobe, all the way to the rim. We are tied at 102.
Finding the Leafs for Nash as shooters.
Tied at 102. Bryant, Rodgers scores! The Lakers have come all the way back from 25 down.
Seasons in. This is Alonzo G. At Dwyer High School in Palm Beach Gardens. Oh, my. He just dribble drive right past LeBron James. This run is monumental.
Just keep chipping away, and you gain control of the momentum of the game. Take it away from them. Take it.
Three. Kaboom. LeBron, pull up three. It's good. And Miami. Three. Rises up for three. Missed it. Ball game's over. The ball game's over.
Hit Laker team two steps ahead of the Thunder.
Here comes the crossover move by Harden. Takes it right to the rim. Oklahoma City in the second half is under 30% shooting. They've had no offensive rebounds in the second half of this game. It's Kobe Bryant.
Oh, and the steal picked off by Durant.
It's Durant. Switch on defense for the lead.
Lead for Chicago. LeBron tried to go behind the back. Brewer got a hand on it. Bang got picked off. James for three, and the game is tied. On James. Shot clock at five. LeBron with the step back. Yes! Down to two. Here's Rose. Can he get it off? It is blocked. That will do it. The Miami Heat have come from behind to defeat the Chicago Bulls 83-80, and Miami is headed to the NBA Finals.
Raptors right now, sensational start to the third after a huge first half. The 5 o'clock, David Lee kicks it out, Thompson to with DeRozan. Go O'Neal with a rebound, Thompson swings it. Curry in front of the Raptor bench. Yes, he did. They've come all the way back from 27 down in lead by two.
Steph Curry, a lot of fun to watch. And how about Thompson? He could have shot it, gives it up to his teammate. Curry hit the last three, and he nails it.
Thompson, the three, and it's good. Curry with 24 points. Barnes, a three, goal! This is the largest lead that they have given up in franchise history. Up 27, and they fall.
I knew it was over then, and I didn't want to be carted off. And the toughest part about that injury is you see Evan still going to the hole.
Bledsoe, three, he's got it. Nine on the clock. Griffin working his way in. Tough play. And a two-point field goal by Nick Young. And now it is a nine-point game.
Their best shot blocker in Jordan on the bench.
Here is Paul. Inside to Evans. Lays it in. And the Clippers have taken the lead. Their first lead of the game.
Controlled when the shot clock goes off, if they stop the play. It should be a play on as long as they maintain control. going hand and came up big, really playing a point guard position then.
Pierce to the basket, lots of contact, counting, and a foul. What a move.
Center.
Eddie House, quick jump shot. It's good. And the Celtics have their first lead of the game with 4 minutes remaining here in the fourth.
Now it's a 1-4 looking to get to his spot.
Allen on the drive to the basket, up and under, squeezes it in. And it's a 3-point lead for the Celtics with 3:13 remaining. Garnett, hop step in the paint, and gets the bounce. They're up by 5.
James to Chalmers. Wade the corner. That's good. 3-pointer from Dwayne Wade. And the Heat have blown back out to Kidd. Terry the drive. Terry the pull up. It's good. And a 4-point game. Timeout Miami. Nowitzki hooks it up. Puts it in. 2-point game with 2:43 remaining. A 15-2 run.
And I liked the set they went.
Three
the
to shoot. James another three. Won't go. Haslam the offensive rebound. Tried to save it. Ball still loose. Picked up by Terry. A minute remaining. Here goes Marion. Back to Nowitzki. Lefty layup. Banks it in. And the game is tied. What a comeback from the Mavericks. 7 to shoot. Nowitzki drives with it underneath. Lefty layup. Banks it in.
Obviously upset with Manu.
Here's McGrady for three. 35 seconds. By 7. Rockets looking for a quick shot. Bowen is all over McGrady. Foul is picked up. Yes. A potential 4 points. The fourth. And Barrett can't find anybody. They have no timeouts remaining. Finally gets it in to McGrady. McGrady over Bowen for three. Oh. Yes! Here comes McGrady. No timeouts remaining. McGrady for the win. Yes! Oh. 7 to go! San Antonio with no turnout. Here's Parker and the Rockets steal a game from the Spurs. Tracy McGrady with an incredible performance down the stretch.